Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Talk Sports, another video of it just being me. I was in the middle of my Twitch stream when I get a Shams notification on Twitter that Trailblazers star CJ McCollum has fractured his left foot and will miss an extended period of time. No clue so far on how long he will miss. All that we know is that the Trailblazers are out CJ McCollum and Nurkic for a while. And that's going to hurt their chances of even making the playoffs at this point. They're already missing Zach Collins from the beginning of the year. Nurkic and McCollum are out now, as I mentioned. It's going to be Damian Lillard carrying that team. And I don't know how well Damian Lillard can truly carry the Trailblazers for them to make a run. Again, this is a huge blow. And once again, there's no timetable as of right now on CJ McCollum and how long he's going to be out. Hope you guys do enjoy. Make sure you do follow the Instagram. We do keep posting every day. Make sure you guys drop a sub. Make sure you guys drop a like. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you next time. Peace.